Winter weather is moving into mid-Missouri as you head out the door this morning. The ABC 17 Storm Track Weather Team has issued a weather alert day as we all prepare for this year's first major winter storm. We have crews in our newsroom and out in the field watching everything from school closings to road preps.
It is a major winter storm, and snow totals are going to come in close to a foot, if not more, in many areas.
Breaking news at 4:15 today, the governor of Missouri, Eric Greitens, announced his resignation.
Yeah, it is the first time a governor of the state has resigned amid a scandal, and Lieutenant Mike Parson is set to take over.
You see our reporters who have been working this story for quite some time.
On those felony charges, I do have some new information.
Breaking news at 6 as more information is coming in the tragedy at Table Rock Lake.
They said it would be a year until the final investigation is finished regarding that tragedy that happened yesterday with a duck boat that capsized, killing 17 people.
The Missouri Department of Corrections says there was no lockdown after a couple of assaults on staff at Tipton Correctional Center last week. But ABC 17's Joe McLean uncovered documents that contradict that statement. Tonight, ABC 17 News investigates why the state agency is telling conflicting stories.
Is there any time that you can talk? About.
I'm happy to talk to you right now off camera.
For the past 3 hours, volunteers behind me have been taking those donations, and there has been over $3,300 raised.
We are live at Columbia Regional Airport, where President Donald Trump is expected to be here in about an hour and a half.
Air Force One is on final approach.
And Mr. President, what is the most critical issue facing the country right now and will be for the duration of your term in office?
Well, I think we have a lot of issues, but immigration, you see, that seems to have come up to the forefront.
Right here where I'm standing, dozens gathered to protest President Trump's visit.
We have accumulation, Joey, as expected, in grassy surfaces and on elevated surfaces.
No one was hurt, but residents just told me that the water actually came all the way up to this sign right here. Now, to give you an idea, I'm about 5'6", so that is a lot of water to come rushing through this neighborhood.
Breaking news on ABC 17 News at 5, a building is partially collapsed in downtown Jefferson City. It's on Madison Street between High and McCarty Streets.
And as I'm speaking, I can actually hear the building cracking. That's the only way I can describe it. Production staff with Thursday Night Live started breaking down the stage that was supposed to have the live band on it for Thursday Night Live. But as you said, that is canceled.
Voters that I spoke to said that the forum really helped clear up a lot of things because they had someone who was able to break down all of the ballot initiatives. Now, I want to do that for you in a minute. But first, let me tell you about this guide to the ballot issues that we have created for you as well on our website. You can see every single one of the ballot issues, all of the language, and it breaks down really everything you're going to see on November 6th.